what I think see happening at Dartmouth, it's what I see happening elsewhere in the country. In the absence, or the perceived absence, of real Indian people, Dartmouth turns instead to inventing traditions about its Indian people.
I'm Christina Goodson.
I'm Phoebe Racine.
My name is Autumn White Eyes.
Hi, I'm Emily Goodwin.
My name's Cinnamon Spear.
My name is Daryl Concha.
My name's Latasha Manico.
Otomazura and Iowa.
I'm Blackfeet and Cree.
I am Oglala Lakota and Turtle Mountain Band of Ojibwe.
I'm a member of the Cherokee tribe.
I'm Northern Cheyenne.
I'm from Taos Pueblo.
I'm part of the Diné tribe, but people call it Navajo.
I'm Stillwater, Oklahoma.
I am from California.
I am from Pine Ridge, South Dakota.
I'm from Tulsa, Oklahoma.
I'm from Lame Deer, Montana.
I grew up in Rockwood, Pennsylvania.
I'm from Wind Rock, Arizona.
I'm studying history and NAS.
I'm studying environmental studies and anthropology.
I'm undecided on my major.
I'm at Dartmouth studying studio art and women's and gender studies.
I'm at Dartmouth as a graduate student studying creative writing.
I'm an environmental studies major and Native American studies minor.
I'm doing earth sciences as a major along with Native American studies as a minor.
Why not instead celebrate the achievements of the now hundreds, we're close to 800 Native American graduates of Dartmouth College, from every tribe, from Abenaki to Zuni, who've gone through this place to help change the world wherever they go.
And I want to work for my tribe someday.
And when I grow up, I want to be Steve Irwin.
I want to be a writer someday.
And I want to be an artist.
And I want to be a Native author and an advocate for Native people and communities on a national level.
And I would like to go to law school.
I want to be that middle person who could give or provide the advice of Western geologists to the people.